White Ridge, Georgia clay, and how it stuck to the tide. Back on the road. Settling down.